ask yourself the questions, what are the barriers of stopping people from leading a group?
How are you preparing the people that are willing?
If you want to create a group's culture in your church, one of the best things you can do is to clear the calendar so that people don't have to make a choice about whether they're going to go to a small group or they're going to go to some other event.
We got to make sure our leader training is training to the end in mind.